finding there's motivation around me. Now am I more less brown than Eric Thomas? So if you standing on corners or if you handing out mortgages, know the work you put in is what your reward is. I tell my homies, don't just say it, so for commas. You don't wanna go fish for trout and pull up piranhas. And everything you do come right back to you, that's comma. And in the Bible they say that you should honor your mama. Damn, guess I'm the prodigal son, I never call enough. Remember she would lift me up high, I wasn't tall enough. But when she used to take us shopping up at the mall, now I'm grown, I can't never find time to call. But there's a little of that shit in all of us. At least that's what I'm telling myself to help me fall asleep. Damn, now who I got to lean on? It's been a cool minute since I last spoke to Leon. To focus on my dream and how I'm about to put my team on. In the back room, headphones with a beat on. Bitch, I'm trying to get dropped top in the Benz. Riding around with my friends, sharing up all the ends. I pray this shit never ends. Me and my niggas connect, but what the fuck you expect? Well, you get back and you stressed and going through it, huh?
What's up? Thought you were posting up on your CI.
It's 3 a.m. Figured I'd get some chow and take a piss.
Any movement?
Nada. You know, I can't put my finger on it, Manny, but there's more to this Harlem guy.
What you mean, like a power play?
Phil says his wife and his kids show up to his motel. He slams the door in their face. I mean, you're talking about a guy with a perfect life, right? A fucking envious life. He's got not one prior. Can't even fucking spell the word gangster, man. He gets fucked up on a DUI manslaughter, kills his friend. Yeah, a dime will change you for sure. But a guy like that gets out, throws everything away? Nah.
Yeah.
This thing just keeps on getting bigger and bigger. Maybe it's not a bad idea to have ATF out there with us.
Hey, you know what? Check it out, bro. Why don't you just quarterback this one from the office? I mean, shit, what's it been, a week since the shooting?
Sit around with my thumb up my ass? Come on, you kidding me? What's worse than that? Sure as hell seen my share of violence, man, but when you're in it, when you're on the other end, it's a whole different ballgame, brother.